everybody, it's Gravy, and today we're playing Cruise Story, which is kind of like a story game, like camping. So let's go check it out. Hopefully, nothing bad happens, as always. Always something bad happens. Alright, which one are we picking? I guess we'll go to this one, so we have a lot of people. Come on, guys, everyone in here. Everyone get in here, guys, come on. Let's go, come on over here. Yes, this one. Ah, it teleported away. Alright, let's get ready to do this. Cruise Story. I am ready, guys. I am ready. But if you guys enjoyed this and you want to help me out, you guys can leave a like on this video if you want to go on a cruise line. And also, use star code Gravy when you guys buy Robux or Premium. Just type in star code Gravy. Alright, here I am, guys. Look at me. It's me. I'm going to go on a swim. Okay, I'm going to hang out. Dude, look at that slide. Wait, bro, I'm gonna get on that slide. How can I go on that slide? I'm trying to walk really weird. Alright, I'm gonna go on this slide. I am going on this slide. Hey, Jack, what's up? Hey there. What's up, Jack? Welcome to the Carnival Cruise. Dude, there's money everywhere. My name is Jack. What's up, Jack? This is Jack Black from, Jack Black is the actor. I thought Jack Black was the guy from the Pirates of the Caribbean. You know, the pirate guy? Don't forget to check every corner. You'll be surprised about the amount of secrets in this place. Ooh, the secrets. Make sure to pick a room on the second floor. You'll need it later. Oh, okay. Let me go downstairs. Oh, that's what you do with money. So with money, you can buy food. You can have pizza. Oh, bro, I want a giant cookie, but it's so expensive. Dude, there's a dog. Oh my god, how do I buy the dog? I want to buy the dog. Okay, let's go to the second floor. So he said pick a room. I'll need it later. So that's the captain's room. I picked this room. Yes, guys, this is my room. This is my room, the toilet. This is my room right here. This is completely my... Oh, it's a key card. All right, I think I gotta remember that. There's a key card in the toilet, guys. I mean, there's a key card in my bed. Let's pick... Maybe we'll pick this room right here. All right, we'll pick this room right here. This is my room, Grumpy Gravy, right here. And that guy, Bailey, can sit there. And who is this one? Lovely, or Love, can stay up there. Okay, let's go explore. Oh, there's more money. There's a hat. I grab. I wonder whose hat this is. Okay, so we got dining, shops, and arcade this way. All right, let's go down here. There's more money. So we got shops here, like stores, arcade. Bro, I want to go into arcade. Dude, imagine if you live in a, like a mansion or like a big house where you had like literally an arcade inside your arcade room inside your house. That would be absolutely crazy, dude. Welcome back. Yes, I'm back. Dude, what happens if you fall down? Guys, what happens? This is great. Now time to play a game. This is my game. Okay, that was a bad idea. All right, continue. Oh, guys, I'm back. Guys, I'm back. Don't worry. Don't worry. Love, I'm back. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm still here, dude. I'm still here. I was playing a game. All right, whoever finds it first gets 15 crew bucks. Cruise bucks. Are you ready? Okay, what are we finding? What are we finding? I'm ready. Bring me a fork. Oh, bring the fork. Fork, fork, food, hint, buffet. Oh, buffet is right here. Fork, 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 fork. Oh, yes, I got it. I got it. I got it. Oh my god. No, she's gonna be first. She's gonna be first. No, not if I swim there. Oh, no. You beat me. You beat me, dude. How dare you beat me? You beat me, dude. Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, man. It is nighttime, guys. That was fun. It's nighttime already. After all that running, you must be starving. Okay, let's go eat some food. You can buy food. I have 36 bucks. I get a free slice of pizza. Nice. Okay. Well, how about this? I'm gonna save my money and invest it. I'm gonna share food with the dog. I'm gonna save my money and invest it in an index fund. Right? Like a stock market index fund. I'll save the $36 and I will just eat my pizza because then my investment is going to grow over the next year. And then I can buy two slices of pizza. All right. So how do I eat this slice of pizza? I'm hungry, dude. How do I eat it? Oh, right here. Eat it. Okay. There you go. Yes. Eat this pizza. Okay. That's good. Okay. Now make sure you go to bed. It's getting late. All right. Where was my bed? I think my bed was in the toilet, right? Yeah. This is my bed right here. This is... Guys, don't look. I'm in the bathroom, okay? Look away. What are you doing? If you're looking right now, dude, you shouldn't be doing that. Hey, are you guys awake? I can't sleep. Wait, why can't you... Is there something out there? Is there something out there? Oh, no. Let us sleep, noob. Wait, guys. He is right. I have a strange feeling about this. Wait, is there something out there? Did you guys... Oh my god, did you guys also get a free ticket for this cruise? Oh, we all got a free ticket. Nothing this is good. Okay, nothing this good is ever actually free. Oh! Oh, what's happening? It's green. Wait, what's happening? Everything is green. What is that? What? I can't see anything. Close! Close the curtain! Close the curtain! It's a pirate ship! Wait, it's a ghost ship? Guys, close the curtain. Nobody look and we won't get infected. Oh my god, it's a ghost ship. Oh no! It's getting way darker. Alright, close the curtains, guys. Let's go to sleep. There's no power in this ship! We need to go to the power room and find help. Alright, let's go. I'm following her because she seems like she knows what's up. Guys, this looks... Oh! You guys are awake. Yeah, there's no power on the ship. How do we turn this on? Jack, let us in the room, dude! There was a scary ship in the window. We think we got something... Okay, we think there's something outside. Are you guys sure it's not just a nightmare? No, it's not a nightmare, guys. Everything was green. Anyways, I trust you guys. We must restore the power so we can search for whatever got in the... Wait, they got inside the ship? I'm gonna try to open the electrical room door, but I lost the key card. The key card's in my room. It's in the bathroom. Give it back. What does that mean? Give it back. Oh, I'm gonna get this key card. No, you cannot have this key card back. You know this is probably my stomach after I went to the bathroom. It says, give it back. Can you make me one more favor? What is it, Jack? What do you guys want us to do? I can't go in. Would you help me find the power generator in there? All right, let's go, guys. Yo. This place is scary. There's money everywhere. Dude, this is like a maze. Okay, so we have to move fast because the power... This thing gets powered up and then we gotta go through it. Oh, look. We press the button here. You restored the power. Yes. Dude, we saw something in the bathroom wall. Yeah, we did. Let me grab the money here before I leave, dude, so we can get some more money. I want to get that giant cookie. I want to work my way up the ladder to get that giant cookie. Let's check it out. Oh, it's gone. Where is it? Guys, where is the sign? Where it was? I swear it was right here. All right, guys. I guess let's just go back to sleep. We got the captain's dinner tomorrow. Let me collect some gold. Oh, I got 10 seconds. Everyone, get back to sleep. No, don't close the door on me. Okay, close the door. Alright guys, everyone go back to sleep. Keep the curtains closed so nothing actually happens. Alright. Oh, it's daytime! Yes! Alright, look at the blue skies. No ghost ship. Everything is okay. Good morning, everyone. Today is the day of the dinner with the captain. Oh, I can wear something good. Okay. Okay, I think I'm ready to go see the captain. I think I'm ready to go see the captain. We look so good. Let's go to the arcade and look for Jack. Yeah, guys. I look so good, guys. I look so good. I look so good. Oh, my God. Let's go inside. All right, let's go inside the arcade. I am ready. Okay, what are we playing? Can we actually play a Nerf gun? Oh, let me buy this. Okay, so how does this work? All right, I got a Nerf gun. Can I use it? Oh, I can actually shoot stuff. Hey, you, take this. Take this. Okay, explore the arcade. Oh, you can move stuff around. Oh, you can play with the bats. You don't have enough red tickets. What's a red ticket? Oh, there's a bathroom here. Oh, staff only. Oh, red ticket. Oh my god, I got one. Bro, I got a red ticket. Okay, so that's how you get red tickets. You move this stuff around, and then you get a red ticket. Okay. Is there any way to get any more? Or is that the only one? I think that... Oh my god, it's getting dark. Guys, I got the gun. Stand behind me. Everybody, stand behind me. Get behind me. Oh my god. Look at the door. It's a ghost pirate. Wait, the captain is a ghost. I said give it back. No, you cannot have it. The toilet already took it. Oh my god, what is happening? Is this... Dude, it looks like Bendy, dude. This looks like Bendy. Don't worry, I will save you. I got the gun. I will save you. Run. I got your back. This guy looks... Bailey kind of looks like a zombie, too. Dude, this looks like Ghost Bendy, dude. Alright, get out of here, Ghost Bendy. You're going down, dude. What are you thinking? You're trying to steal my cookie, dude. Trying to steal... Oh, they're going for me. Oh. Get destroyed, noobs. There you go, guys. We destroyed it. Nice. Alright. Oh, she has a bat. How did she get that? This is your last chance. Throw the golden necklace in the water or else I'm sinking the ship. What gold necklace? What do you mean? I don't even have a gold necklace. I wish I had one. It would go great with my outfit. What is happening? I have no idea, dude. I have no idea. I'm so scared. Yeah, me too. Alright, he said something about a gold necklace. Oh, right here. It's this one. Guys, the gold necklace. It's literally right here. Look. That's the gold necklace. This one right here. That's the one he's talking about. So I have a feeling that this captain is a ghost. He kind of looks like the ghost. Dude, he has a gold chain. Dude, I feel like this captain is a ghost. He kind of looks like him, right? Like, if this captain was green and floating, he would be the thing. Oh, dude, Edward. You stole that gold chain from Jacob. Give it back. Or else he's gonna go vampire on you, dude. Alright, so we got that place. Okay, grab a piece of roasted chicken. Ooh, okay, let me eat this. See, I got a free... See, I didn't even have to spend any money, guys. See, I invested my money into an index fund. I got a free slice of pizza and a free slice of chicken. See, I didn't even have to spend any of my money. This water gun, obviously, I did not spend it. I stole it. No, nothing happened. Oh, that's terrible. Wait a second. He has a golden chain. He knows about the ghost because he has a golden chain. What is that in Captain's neck? Oh, I fell. Wait, I died. Wait, come back. Wait, how did I just die? Wait, what just happened? Oh my god, what is happening? My whole screen is blurry. Oh, I got arrested. Wait, what just happened? Hey, Jack, what's happening? Why are we in prison? It's locked. Jack? Oh my god, I gotta use the bathroom. This situation is too stressful. The night the power went out, I found the golden necklace in the captain's cabin. When the captain saw me, he went crazy. Last thing I remember is waking up here. So the captain's literally crazy. We saw a monster, some kind of ghost pirate. He's looking for the golden necklace. Dude, maybe we can give him that money one. He'll probably be happy with that. The captain probably poisoned the chicken and brought us here. Oh, I shouldn't have ate the chicken. That's how I died. It was a chicken, guys. This is why you never eat the chicken. I ate the pizza too. Oh my god. This is terrible. This is terrible, dude. Yeah, how do we get out of here? I want to get out of this boat, dude. Oh, we could probably escape from those little boats that were outside the boat. You know, they escape the rafts or whatever. Actually, I have an idea. What is it? I found a random stick in my cell, but I can't reach the key. Oh, the key is right there. Okay, luckily, the key is closer to your cell. Take the stick. Oh, dude, get it. Okay, grab it. Grab this. Dude, look at the size of it. He found a stick the size of a house inside his... What? Okay, so let's open this. So how... Oh, it's still locked. Oh, we opened it. Can we save him? Can we grab the key and save him? Now find a blue key to open my... Okay, find a blue key. Oh, it's right there. Okay, so how do we get there? Do we go through the vents? Oh, yes, we go... What is this? Oh my god, I thought I saw something. Whoa! What is this, bro? Dude, what is this? Oh my god. Ronald's painting? Wait, Ronald McDonald? Okay. Let's get out of here, dude. Let's get out of here. This place is not looking good. Okay, let's try to get... Oh, it's the ghost! Shoot him! Foolish humans! Shoot him! Shoot him with the water gun. I'm green beard. Well, I am no beard. He's actually trying to sink the ship? Are you kidding me? The door gets locked when the pipes break. Are we locked in here? Can we go out? Oh no, what are we gonna do? We need to activate the 4 unlocked buttons to open the door before we drown. Oh my god, are we seriously gonna drown? Dude, what is that? It looks like a squid. Alright, what are we doing here? Alright, oh, there's a button right here. I got it, I got one. Guys, I got one button. Two. Okay, we got one, two. How many more do we have? We have all of them. Dude, it's... Oh my god, the water is actually sinking. Wait, I think I got saved. I got saved by the cutscene. Yes! The door is open. Run to the exit. Oh, dude, it's him right there. He has the red key. We probably can't open here until we get the red key. Dude, my teammates are so good at this game. I'm just following them. Oh my god, it's flooding everywhere. Does he not notice that everything is flooding? Alright guys, we're gonna have to really sneak into his office and try not to get caught. Oh, he noticed. He noticed. Just run and grab it. Alright, grab it. Alright. Oh, I still got the stick. Guys, hit him with the stick! I dedicated my life to the ship and finding that treasure. Oh, so he's like a treasure hunter. He's pretty much a pirate too, because he's a treasure hunter, right? We are taking the red key. Take anything you want. I'm staying with the ship and my treasure. Alright, I'm taking this key right here. Leave the captain and take the key. Take the necklace from the captain. I guess I'm gonna have to vote with that one, because I have no other choice. So there's multiple endings to this. So take the necklace from the captain. Captain, we are taking the golden necklace from his... We're gonna rip it out of his neck. Why can't you just leave? Dude, the whole boat is flooding, guys. We need to leave already. Oh. Oh, guys, let's take his necklace by force, dude. You're going down, Captain. This is it. This is your end. Oh, he's attacking us. Oh, I got the water gun. Don't worry, guys. I got the water gun. What is happening? Oh, my God. What is happening? Boss fight. Oh, boss fight. Yeah, destroy the captain. Oh, I never wanted to do this. Wait, what is he doing? He's breakdancing? The captain is breakdancing. It's time to throw in the water. Someone grab the necklace. Alright, I'm gonna grab it. Okay. Grab it. I'm gonna grab the necklace and then throw it into the necklace. Don't let it do the same to you. Wait, what does he mean? Is it gonna curse us? Wait, what does he mean? Don't let it do the same to you. Alright, here's a necklace. Oh, where am I? You want to give back the necklace instead of escaping. Yes, I think that's a good idea. Guys, where am I right now? I'm gone. Alright, I hope we don't regret this. Yeah, because if we don't give the necklace back, he's just gonna... Okay, throw the necklace. I'm gonna throw the necklace. Alright, am I the one controlling the necklace? I can't see anything. My treasure is back. Okay, so I think we're doing good now. Oh, what's happening? Did he just activate a nuclear bomb? What is happening, dude? Oh, I was in first person mode, that's why. The cruise is saved! It's not sinking anymore. But guys, we don't have a captain, so the boat is gonna crash. You guys save the cruise until we crash into an iceberg because we don't have a captain. Jack, we killed the captain. Just take us home. I hope Jack can drive this boat. That would actually be very convenient. Yeah, we did it. We dropped the necklace. Good. Oh, I got the good ending. So I can actually play this again and get another ending. What do you guys think? Should I check out this game again and do the other endings? I guess if we get over 10,000 likes, I will come back and try it again. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button, subscribe if you guys are new, check out the merch, and I will see you all in the next one. Goodbye.